Hi, you guys.
Hello.
Nice to see you, Rebecca.
Yes.
Nice to see you, and Mike. Nice to see you. And you, and you're, I see that big sparkly thing on your hand again. Oh, golly, that is so nice. Isn't that nice? I would like to do a special trick for you guys. When are you getting married?
July 31st.
Oh, no kidding. God, I wish I could come.
You're invited.
Yeah, but I'm not going to be able to make it. So, but in the meantime, we're going to have some fun here today, just you and I, and Mike too, of course. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to do a little card trick, but I think it's you'll understand it's going to be kind of special. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to run my finger through the deck. You say stop, and that'll be your card, whenever you'd like.
Okay, stop.
Right there. Two of hearts. This is a perfect card, two of hearts. Here, let's do this. Let's take the magic marker.
Okay.
And if you're going to, I'm going to let you take the top all the way off. Okay. That's perfect. And sign your name just like there you go, just like you did on your traveler's checks. That's good. Traveler's checks. When's the last? I don't know. What a waste of time that is. Rebecca's name, Rebecca, it's fabulous. It doesn't rub off, doesn't peel off. It's really on there permanent. I'm going to out jog the card so it's now sticking out of that little stack over there. Mike, you awake?
I am awake.
That's always a good sign at this point in the act. I'm going to run my finger through the stop. You just say stop anytime you want.
Stop.
Right there. The Ace of Hearts, fabulous, this card. Do me a favor, take the magic marker once again. Loosen up, I should put it down there. Right across there, sign your name again, if you would, sir. Oh, great, spelled it right and everything. This is good. All right, okay, great. Now, Mike's name's on the Ace, Rebecca's card's on the Two. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to out-jog this, so that now we have two different cards in two different parts of the deck, a little like two different lives and two different streams before July 31st. I'm sorry, I'm tearing up. All right, okay, I'm back now. So what we're going to do, you notice one's a little higher, one's a little lower in the deck. Here's what's going to happen. Rebecca, I need you to squeeze the deck and think ever so fondly of Mike. Fabulous, nice job. I'm going to go through the deck of cards, and this entire deck of cards, the card is turned face up. Happens to be Mike's card face up in the middle of the deck. Now, then it's the only card face up in the deck, I might add, okay? But this is where it gets real strange. I need you to squeeze the deck and think ever so fondly of Rebecca. Fabulous, nice job. As I go through the deck of cards now, in this entire deck of cards, Rebecca's card turns face. I know, this blows my mind too. And not only that, it happens to be right next to this card, which happens to be Mike's card, smack in the middle. I know, this is where it gets good. But hold on, because it's going to get good. I need you to hold your right hand palm up. Nice job. And Mike, with your right hand in a palm down attitude, that's why I'm going to put these cards in there just like that. That's good. This may be one of the only times in this relationship you have the upper hand. Perhaps not. I'm not sure. I'll let you guys work that out. But like two lives about to become one on July 31st, 2015. These two cards have actually become one card, not two cards glued together. No, there's one card. This is a fabulous thing. And the best part of this is you get to take this home with you and put it on the wedding table when you get married, because I'm not going to be able to be there. That's for you guys. That's a little anniversary waltz for you.
God
bless you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. It was sweet. Two cards becoming one. Just like we're going to get married.